A woman from Beaufort County arrested for allegedly running a brothel near a childcare center. Now, according to South Carolina Law Enforcement Division, Lena Driggers was arrested yesterday. They say her business, Oriental Massage Therapy in Charleston County, operated a massage parlor that permitted commercial sex activity. The shop is within 100 yards of a daycare. The SLED investigation was requested by the Somerville Police Department.